was an old woman who lived with her husband. One day, the old woman thought of making a gingerbread man. Let me bake a gingerbread man today, she said to herself. She rolled out dough and cut out the shape into a gingerbread man. Then she put raisins for his eyes and peppermints for his teeth. The old lady put the cut out into the oven. A little later, when it smelled good, she opened the door to take a peek. And yoke! Out jumped the gingerbread man. "Stop, stop, little gingerbread man," cried the little old lady. "I want to eat you." "No, I can run faster than you. Catch me if you can," said the little gingerbread man. And away he ran. On the way, he met the old man. The old man shouted, "Stop, stop, little gingerbread man. I want to eat you." But the little gingerbread man said, "No, I can run faster than you. Catch me if you can." And away he ran. The gingerbread man ran till he came to a farm. The hens there said, "Cluck, cluck. Stop, stop, little gingerbread man. We want to eat you." But the gingerbread man said, "No, I ran away from the old woman. I ran away from the old man. And I can run away from you too. Catch me if you can." And away he ran. The gingerbread man ran until he came to a house. And at the door of the house sat a dog. The dog said, "Stop, little gingerbread man. I want to eat you." But the gingerbread man said, "No, I ran away from the old woman and the old man and a hen. And I can run away from you too. Catch me if you can." And the gingerbread man kept on running until he came to a field full of sheep. The sheep were at first surprised to see him. They said, "Stop, stop, little gingerbread man. We want to eat you." But the gingerbread man laughed and said, "No, I ran away from the old woman. I ran away from the old man and a hen and a dog. And I can run away from you too. Catch me if you can." And away he ran. The gingerbread man ran and ran till he came to a river. On the banks of the river sat a clever fox. The fox said, "Hello, little gingerbread man." The gingerbread man said, "Hello, I ran away from the old woman. I ran away from the old man and a dog and a hen and some sheep. I can run away from you too. Catch me if you can." "But I never run," said the fox. Said the fox lazily, "And I don't want to eat you also." The gingerbread man said, "Is that so? Then I'm safe with you." The fox said, "Run if you want to, but I'm not going to chase you although. I would like to ask you a question." The gingerbread man was full of curiosity. He asked, "What?" The fox said, "Have you thought how you will cross the river without getting wet? If you get wet, you will become soggy, won't you?" The gingerbread man was taken aback. He had not thought of this at all. The clever fox was very happy to see the gingerbread man worried. He said, "I have an idea. I'm going to swim across right now. If you want, you can ride on my tail." The gingerbread man thought for a while and said, "All right." Saying this, the gingerbread man climbed onto the fox's tail. The fox started to wade through the water. After going a few steps, the fox said, "Oh, little gingerbread man, the water is getting a little deep. I'm afraid you might get wet. Why don't you climb onto my back?" The gingerbread man quickly obeyed and climbed onto the fox's back. The fox waded a little further. And after a few more steps, he said, Oh, little gingerbread man, the water is getting even deeper. I'm afraid you might get wet. Why don't you climb onto my neck? The gingerbread man looked at the water and climbed onto the fox's neck. After a few more steps, the fox said, Oh, little gingerbread man, the water is getting even deeper. I'm afraid you might get wet. Why don't you climb onto my head? The gingerbread man looked at the flowing water and said, You are right. Saying this, he climbed onto the fox's head. The doe waited quickly for a while. Suddenly, the fox said, Oh, little gingerbread man, you must climb onto my nose or you will get wet for sure. You must climb onto my nose or you will get wet for sure. The gingerbread man looked at the water and was afraid. He quickly climbed onto the fox's nose. The next moment the fox went. That was the end of the gingerbread man. After all, gingerbread man is meant to be eaten, isn't it?